We just want the blue to be showing, so we'll go into the red and green and change these to 0. And that's made it just blue. And finally the red, go to the blue and green channels and make it 0, 0. And the blue channels by this mode here, and if you can't see this, just press F4 to toggle between. So under green, go to normal, change it to screen. Under the blue, we'll change it to screen, and you'll be able to see it's returned to the original logo. However, when we offset these layers, so like this, you can see an RGB split happening. So if we offset both of them, you can see that. Now to create the wiggly effect that it did in the intro, we're going to go ahead and do layer, new, null object, and we'll rename this to RGB split. And we're going to apply an effect under expression control. This, you can see an RGB split happening. So if we offset both of them, you can see that. Now to create the wiggly effect that it did in the intro, we're going to go ahead and do layer, new, null object, and we'll rename this to RGB split. And we're going to apply an effect under expression controls, slider control. And this will pop up here, and we'll just lock this layer. So now you go ahead and want to choose the layer that you want to be distorting. So you can either have the red, the blue, or the green. The green there. We'll do the red channel for now. I'm going to hit P for position, and this will pop up here. And all we're going to do is alt click on the position.